Ah, supply caravan off to the left. Red camp. Just want to see if there's any enough like doom to mine to keep taking it.
Yeah, let's joke, there we go. I killed the rabbit defending it.
Hmm?
Master overkill, 37,007 damage. Sorry, 30,007 damage in one hit.
Some would call that excessive. I would say that's just about.
Great justice!
Jeez, you have to dodge these motherfuckers. Ow. Ow, heal.
Hang on, dropping health kits.
Jeez, bastard, you got a lot of health. Why am I the only guy with aggro?
You're not.
Feels like I am. This is a rather large rate of
I think that's it claimed now, is it?
Yep, we got it.
No, actually, this is still red. What do you mean? Still need to capture it.
I think that just means
holding the territory for a while.
Something going on up here.
Oh, so there is. Yeah, we can hit F to murder someone. Finish that.
Okay, there's a lot of players at this one.
For great justice!
He was here eventually.
Might makes me right.
Well, I find something that my computer doesn't like doing at max graphic.
PvP.
Oh yeah. So based on their current PvP status, this is probably the only people they have in their server fighting at the moment. It's all right. There's like a 9% chance to get yourself killed. Anyway. Let's throw some area effect in there.
Holy shit, I survived! Seem to be dying. Stop doing that.
I'm trying to res someone. Middle of combat.
Always the best of times.
For great justice.
Elixir gun. My reaching brood. Return to your wave. Yes, there aren't any.
Why did you die? You're such a noob!
Because my frame rate is negative.
It's not making much weaker than mine.
Yeah.
Your processor's like a million times weaker though, which might be it. It's like your processor isn't going to hit it.
So there's a dungeon thing underneath each, or underneath the whole area. So I'm not trying.
Well, is this not hard? This isn't hard enough?
God. The animations have bugged out.
Kill it! Oh, Jesus!
Okay, don't attack it. Try to bandage yourself quickly.
Everyone's dead.
Christ, why do you keep targeting things? It's really annoying. I know you're doing it deliberately just to piss me off.
For justice.
No, but actually, in seriousness, do you know how or why you're targeting anything?
No.
It's just because you, like, put markers over people's heads, and I have no idea how to cancel it, so...
Oh, see, ability 3 is better, just getting the out of combat than anything else.
Which one's that?
The whirlwind one.
Yeah. Ow. Okay, yeah, don't get into melee range of that bastard.
Good advice, considering I'm a melee.
Hey, guess what? You've got, like, 3 other abilities. Not actually mean to sound like a sarcastic douche, I just am accomplishing it anyway.
Oh, for God's sake! Actually, I'm just gonna bounce myself again. You know, a bit more warning of the one-shot abilities would be nice. Could you res me?
Good to see you. Where are you?
I'm behind him.
Someone else get you already?
Yeah, someone's on me. Oh, 3 people are on me. All women. Oh, yeah.
Not
yet, not yet. I'm only learned 3 of them.
See, I think the biggest problem is just his animations are bugged as shit, so he's not actually, like, displaying the attacks he should be.
Fucking god! Oh, I can rally any player when that happens, which is awesome. He's also level 16. I think we're fighting up over the chip. You know what?
Oh, shit.
I think if I get rezzed again, I'm just gonna use the gun. Considering these guys dick rip in melee range.
Yeah.
Alright, let's get the gun back out.
Fuck this. Oh god, it's hilarious. Oh shit! Oh, ow! 4,200 damage.
Well, he decided to charge. I was rallying someone, he decided to charge me and kill me. I think you were rallying the same person.
I tried dodging, and the fucker just flattened me. See, I don't actually mind this, because I understand why it's overpowered and all, but
yeah.
It isn't powerful. I'm just gonna wait and hope someone feels like trying to revive us.
He's like almost dead.
Stop reviving the NPCs and revive the players.
Yeah, I was thinking that as well.
Oh, healing turret. That's actually, it would be a smart thing for me to have used. Are you being revived?
Yeah, I'm being revived now. I'll get right on you after.
Good. I can't really rate that one I just got credit for.
Yeah, because we didn't do anything. I got silver.
It's like if you bump into an NPC along the way, you get credit.
Oh my god, yes.
As soon as you're
ready. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, I think.
That's what it's always fun to dick rape Ross. Yeah, I'll be lucky if I have any armor left after this.
I don't. Oh god, I really don't have shoulder pads. That's it.
Well, that keeps everything PG friendly. If he charges me and I get res, you know what the first thing I'm doing? I'm rolling away. Fucking run! Everything!
Oh shit, son. God, look at all the Lion Guard who've just been murdered.
So he can actually die. I owe you 25.
Yeah, you actually don't have any armor left. I've at least got the headpiece.
Oh, look at that manly chest. There better be a repair NPC around here.
There isn't one anywhere really close, but... do you want to try and do that skill point now?
Well, no, because I'm falling naked.
Marauder as well. Yeah, there's a whole bunch of people up there, so.
I need it from Marauder.
There we go. I guess that banner is just for people who have missed the start, actually.
I would like to visit an armor repair guy soon because it's kind of cold.
Well, I would say teleport to Crossroads Haven, but it's actually being attacked by its Fanir.
So oh, that's great. Yeah, okay, yeah.
Well, Ross, I guess I'll be seeing you on the other side.
Bye.
Seriously, how is there any ability in the game more fun than that? I kind of want to combine it with the rifle just to get an absurd amount of mobility going on.
Yeah,
jump shot, that.
I like the way my greatsword gives me dodges. As well as my dodges, I can use that whirlwind attack to both exit combat as well as enter it.
Yeah.
Well, this place looks freaky as hell.
And it is a level fuzzy map zone.
Yeah, it's level 15 to 25.
Okay, fuck it, you're good enough.
Yeah.
Good to go. And there's a dead player over here. Oh, there we are.
Well, yeah, if
oh,
I...
They are a member of Goon Squad, so yeah, not sure if I want to res them or not.
They'll be alright. I'm expecting dick chokes about 15 seconds after we res.
I'm surprised there weren't any while resing. Oh god, look at the afro.
Look at the name!
Oh,
oh my honestly, good lord!
That's the most fabulous mesmerized
thing. Oh my god, and there's two of them!
Yeah. The advantage of the mesmer.
Well, goodbye 1980, Samuel L. Jackson. Onward to the next thing. It's funny until the thing went.
It's coming right for us. Jesus. How many times are you going to flail with that fucking thing? Captain America Frisbee. Okay, it's dead, Ross. It's not going to get
it's not
more
dead
more.
Enough!
Flamethrowers are fun.
Time for promotion.
Oh, actually, do your like whirling attack now. No, like I meant the spinny charge attack. Actually. Too late. Sorry, it's just if you do well, just mouse over all your attacks and see if any of them mention being a combo finisher.
Yes, that one's combo finisher whirl. And then blade trail through your greatsword at your foe. It travels to your target and returns to you, crippling foes along its path. It's got a combo finisher called physical projectile.
Right. That in that case, use that one through the fire field. Physical projectile, I mean. And you get a burning attack. Like so. So yeah, we have to use that at some point. Mm-hmm. And what was the other one? Whirl?
Yeah, it probably turns me into like a...
It'll do like an AoE spinning the attack out type thing. Hang on, do it now while standing in that. One's a veteran, right?
Yeah, I'm a map. Help me!
Okay. Holy shit! It summoned an ally and you're just mad flailing murdered it before it had a chance to spawn.
Mad flailing, the sign of someone who doesn't know how to play a game.
Or someone who knows how to play a warrior correctly. It's coming right for us!
For great justice!
One thing I wish that they would add is the ability for your weapon kits to remember whenever you want them to auto attack, because I kind of want it to.
How interesting.
Is your frames holding up good?
Oh yeah, at the minute it's fine. It's just whenever there's lots of stuff going on, there's lots of lags.
Because my processor's managing to handle this and frapsing, which is good at the moment.
Oh shit, you're recording me! I'm gonna have to watch my language.
my bet is 4 or 5 minutes at most.
Well, considering I said, oh shit,
to be and that again!
Do something cool.
They're all uncooled off!
Carry a mite. If you do a blast finisher inside a fire field, you grant an AoE buff to... I think blast finishers inside AoE fields tend to buff your allies rather than debuffing enemies. I feel somewhat redundant with you here.
As it usually is.
Okay, let's go to it then.
So this one.
Oopsie. See, I'm allowed to do it because shut up.
Mm-hmm. Ow. Bit high level for me.
Yep. Well, run away if you don't like it.
Okay, I'm running away.
For great justice.
Yeah, me too. I'm better at it.
Resume.
Yeah, kind of busy.
You kind of need to do some DPS.
Shut up. There, it's dead. Quit your whining.
Yay, well done! You managed to get from 5% to 0. I'm so proud of you.
Because clearly I wasn't doing anything before that.
You weren't healing me at all.
Ross, how many times do you need to be reminded that there's no such thing as dedicated healers in this fucking game? I've got as much bullshit.
Do you have healing abilities? Yes. Done. Yeah, I'm getting you to a lower level zone.
Yeah.